guys went to share. The officer put groundnut for his side.
Hello. Boss. Boss.
Yeah, I'll bring you down.
Okay, let's welcome the two teams. Apebakwa, ladies of God. Ladies of Ghana, and yes, as the scholar of the game, and twice she has got the fastest goal in this tournament. Substitution for Atletico. Number two shirts. Carol Victoria Bahi. We'll give way for number 18. Karuja. And so, Apen Dekwa ladies lead here by 3-0 against Atletico of Cote d'Ivoire.
Thank you.
Additional time is 1 minute. On the first 45 minutes here, Ghana, Atletico FC of Abidjan Cote d'Ivoire, Nego.
See that.
The two teams are back for the second half of the last group game, the ongoing CAF Women's Champions League WAFU B qualifiers, taking place right here in Benin City, Edo State, Nigeria. Apen Dakwa ladies of Ghana leading 3-0 here against Cote d'Ivoire champions, Atletico FC.
Thank you. I
Substitution for Apem Dakwa Ladies of Ghana. 11 jersey, Jennifer Yayemaya Bacon. And also going out for Apem Dakwa of Ghana. And that goal was caught. Scored by number 10 jersey for Atletico, Estelle Nally.
Thank you.
Substitution for Apem Dakwa of Ghana. Going out, number 25 jersey, Linda Owusu-Ansa. And going in, number 6, Victoria Banfu. Additional time is 4 minutes. Apem Dakwa Ladies of Ghana leading here by 3-1 against Atletico of Cote d'Ivoire. And the woman of the match is number 20 jersey for Apem Dakwa Ladies of Ghana, Mary Apemsa. And at the end of this match, she gets an award and that will be presented by the executive director Wafu B, Balema Borama.
Right, that is a clear foot legs. Cross!
The semi-finals of the CAF Women's Champions League WAFU B qualifiers comes up on Monday, the 28th of August, 2023. The first match comes up by 3 p.m. and the second semi-finals will be decided by 6 p.m. The woman of the match, and that's the end of the match. Apem Takwa, ladies of Ghana, 3. Atletico FC of Abidjan, Cote d'Ivoire, 1. And I told you earlier that the semi-finals will be decided on Monday, August 28, 2023, here. 3 p.m. the first match, and the second semi-final match comes up by 6 p.m.